This one is called Sign of the Cross.